Nice.
Careful, timer. Are they going right now?
Oh yeah, they've been going.
Okay.
All these is gonna be spliced out of there. So
all right.
Don't worry about it.
I'm just gonna pick up.
life. You got fans, you gotta drop a bomb.
I know.
Sides off the
end, yeah.
One more. I'm gonna watch one.
This kid's
good if he's done.
A couple more.
Brand new.
Don't jack these up. Be able to see these flying. Tired. We're done.
Oh yeah, can you make some chicken salad out of chicken shit?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Dude, you had like 4 pounds over.
I'll get there someday.
Yeah. Alright, now the rule is, you have to throw me 5 of them.
I got a lot.
Good.
You have to throw me 5. It's the rule when I come out here. See if I can even hit again.
You can make that a highlight reel for me for,
huh?
For a big league BP job.
There you go.
Let's see what happens here, Wyatt. Huh?
Don't laugh. It's been a good 6 months or more since I picked up a bat. Oh yeah. See, you hit farther than me.
I'm gonna give you a pearl.
All right, I'm good. Woo!
See? You know, it's...
They need to invent like a ball picker-upper that just drives around and picks up the ball.
You know, spring training with the Mets, no one ever shagged. They put like 4 or 5 buckets out there, and the coaches just walk around throwing in the buckets.
Nice.
Well, too many guys. That's, you stand around for 4 hours, and then you gotta go run or whatever, and some guys get back.